There were a lot of winners in the primaries here in Alabama on Tuesday. One of them comes out of eastern Tuscaloosa County. Rich Wingo is a representative-elect for District 62, which covers much of eastern Tuscaloosa County. Wingo is a successful businessman with a long history of commercial development. He says he's not a politician, just a guy who's had enough of the happenings in Montgomery.
There's a right way and a wrong way. And it just came to a place in my life where either you just, you know, either shut up or try to do something about it.
You may recognize Wingo's name. He was a member of the 1978 National Championship Alabama football team. Wingo was on the field for the famous goal line stand against Penn State in the 1979 Sugar Bowl. After Bama, he played 7 years in the NFL with the Green Bay Packers.